I'm starting to feel a tad bit sober, so that and reading my deeply personal shit is making me sober. I like Captain Morgan.
You guys can still see me this far, right?
I hope. Just go on to bed. I think I should move the camera. The lamp.
So you guys can see me, right? I don't look too far away is what I'm So this one I haven't read. Like I said, I haven't read half of this shit for a couple of years now. And so I don't know how this one turned out. But it's called Homosexuality. So something a little bit upbeat and not so fucking depressing. Sorry for that, by the way. I'm kind of a depressing person. Like for an apple. Which I love. Being gay is wrong. It goes against God. Gays burn in hell. It's a chosen lifestyle I dislike. I hate anyone gay. Gays are contagious, full of jumping spirits, infecting people into becoming them. One of them. Fucking faggots, dykes, lesbos, and fudge packers. Fuck that. Nothing wrong with homosexuals. Their lives have no effect on you. Them being gay doesn't ruin you. Who cares if someone is gay? It shouldn't bother you. Despite contradictions, some homosexuals believe in your God. That, in itself, should be enough. Turn around, turn the other cheek. Shit, that's all I have? What the fuck? Sorry. I don't know why the fuck I do that. I write half a poem. I do that a lot, actually. I have, like, a lot of unfinished poems. I write, like, half a fucking poem, and then right when it gets good, cut it off. You know what? I know why. I think I was feeling this wasn't going as I wanted it to go. It was. Now that I've read it, it's going exactly how I wanted to go, because I don't know, me being bi, I don't get too much shit from people other than I'm confused and I don't know if I want dick or pussy. And I don't know what the fucking big deal is. Like, I don't know why I can't like both. I don't know why I can't eat pussy and suck cock. I don't know why I can finger fuck a girl, don't go fuck a girl, but I can't fuck a guy in my snatch. You know, I'm gonna add that into my poem. That came out pretty good. So I'm gonna add that. I'm gonna look at this video and add what I just said into that. But seriously, I don't know what the problem is. There's so much shit going on in the world and people want to worry about homosexuality. And everyone is just basically a big-ass fucking kid. That's all it is. Anyway, this next poem... Shit. How much time did I spend? Oh! Okay, almost 5 minutes. Alright, that's fine. This one's really short. I'm not done with this one either. This is half a poem. Two stanzas. Anyway, this one's called Controversial. Controversy is what I say. Controversy is what I write. Controversy is how I've been. Controversial is who I am. And who I am is a controversial person. I say what I mean, I write what I think, don't think twice if some get bothered. If so, I did my job. Actually, I think that's fine as it is. I don't know. But yeah, and I want to write a poem called Pothead, and I wanted to do that like a long time ago. I just haven't done it because I don't really know what to say. Other than New Jersey is soon going to legalize recreational weed. So all those stupid ass motherfuckers at fucking social services, yeah, they can suck my clit and fucking like it because I'll smoke weed and not get in trouble. Bitches. Oh, I have to start a new video.